This is Elisa's first time actually competing floor. She did an exhibition routine last week, and with floor this meet, it's her first time competing all around. Round off whip, 1.5 twist to front layout. Very nice choreography from the Cardinal. Switch ring to a double cat leap. Double pike. Very nice finish for Elisa Chino.
All right, so far on this rotation, it's all Stanford. Brittany McCullough had a 9-2 point.